To have someone challenge my work ethic would be the first time in my career was last year. So I feel like for me, it was just mentally challenging more than it was physically challenging.